baller. Shout out to Hoop Journey.
What is going on, guys? Julian from Hoop Journey. Make sure you guys like the video and subscribe to the channel. Tonight, Lonzo Ball and the Lakers taking on the Spurs. They're on a two-game winning streak. Just Lonzo Ball in full effect tonight. The ball effect, as the big baller LeVar likes to say. Brandon Ingram, nice drive right there. And one. Ingram led the Lakers in scoring with 26 points, 3 rebounds, 3 assists, and a steal. And Lonzo Ball with an incredible game. 18 points, 10 rebounds, 6 assists, 4 steals. Lonzo going to work tonight. Hit a couple threes as well. Got hot in the beginning. He shot 4 for 7 from downtown. You see Kawhi Leonard did not play, dealing with another shoulder injury. Sad to see, man. He's just been dealing with so many injuries this season. Tony Parker as well, out with injury. Lonzo Ball, unselfish, passes it to Kuzma, knocking down the three. Kuzma had 10 points, 4 assists off the bench, also grabbed 6 rebounds. But Lonzo Ball, great game. The only problem he had tonight was a couple turnovers. Right there, nice dunk right there. He had 5 turnovers tonight. It's a little bit too much, but he made up with it with all the assists, knocking down the three right there. Also, he had 4 steals, so you can give him a break. KCP did lead them in steals with 5, though, tonight. He had 10 points. Big three that gave him a big momentum shift. Brandon Ingram finding Lonzo for the 3. That one goes in, and he's finding his shot, shooting almost 40% from downtown since December 12th. Incredible turnaround. I told you guys, you just have to give him patience, and it's definitely paying off. He is shining. The Showtime Lakers are back on a 3-game winning streak after this, and Lonzo Ball finds his man Ingram in the corner, knocking down the 3. The Lakers defeating the Spurs 93-81. First time in a long time the Lakers beat the Spurs. 7 games, I believe, at home the Spurs have beat the Lakers, and finally snapping that winning streak, or losing streak, actually. Winning streak for the Spurs. Nice outlet pass to their young man Murray for the easy 2 points. LaMarcus Aldridge had 20 points tonight. Brian Forbes, who can shoot the lights out the building, had 18 points. He hit 4 for 7 from downtown. And then DeJounte Murray with a double-double, 14 points, 11 rebounds, 5 assists, 3 steals, not too bad. He also had 3 steals and a block. KCP got a bunch of steals, finding and just hiding in that transition and waiting for the ball to come in that passing lane and just, you know, swiping it away and get the easy 2 points on the other side. He is finally off that whole arrest situation. Lonzo Ball, easy dunk right there. You know, KCP couldn't travel to away games because he was in the jail, but you know, he couldn't leave the state. Big problem right there. Or he couldn't leave the city, whatever the county is. I don't know how that whole situation works out for the NBA players, but knocking down the 3-pointer and 1 4-point play opportunity. As the Lakers 70-62, low scoring game, and a nice pass. Kuzma showing off his passing vision, his core vision, popping the 3. You know, he loves to shoot the ball. 75-67. Lakers looking like they're gonna run away. Rob Pelinka and Magic Johnson having a conversation. Two legends right there. And KCP with another steal in that passing lane with another huge slam. The Lakers up by 4 points. Lonzo Ball, or Larry Nance Jr. with a steal, gonna lob it up to him, and look at that insane dunk from Larry Nance, one of the best high-flying big men in the game right there. He's definitely gonna put up some crazy stuff at the dunk contest because he's got to be in it. Brandon Ingram, what a play right there, getting fancy. 5 minutes left and the Lakers in full control. Brandon Ingram gonna pop the mid-range, goes in for him. Lonzo Ball gonna end the game with a 3, gets it to go down, perfect shot. Lakers up by 15, but Lonzo Ball not done at this point. Gonna go ahead and play that passing lane and sees the pass coming. He sees the play developing and gets the easy steal right there, and then gonna try to make the highlight play, gives it to Brandon Ingram. Larry Nance Jr. trying to catch a body, but unable to go through, as the Lakers come away with a 93-81 win on a 3-game winning streak. I'm the